Find the HCF of 52 and 117 and express it in form 52x plus 117 years.
Let us find the HCF of 52 and 117 by Euclid's division algorithm. Since 117 is greater than 52, so 117 equals 52 multiplied by 2 plus 13, then 52 equals 13 multiplied by 4 plus 0. Therefore, HCF of 52 and 117 equals 13. Now 13 equals 52 multiplied by minus 2 plus 117 multiplied by 1. Then 13 equals 52x plus 117 years, where x equals minus 2 and y equals 1.